Tech startup needed a new logo. I went to